we're kind of like the tip of the sword when it comes to fire prevention and firefighting.
We're learning more now about the fire prevention efforts.
Years of creating defensible space to keep towns in the area safe from wildfire.
My name is Joseph Blaze Daigle.
My name is Shanisa Dove.
Jonathan Pierce.
Stephen Gray.
Kelsey Hine. I am a forestry technician for Cal Fire.
Typically, we go out and do fuels reduction projects, like cutting brush, piling in.
Going in and cutting with chainsaws. We can do prescribed burns.
We get to use the Terra Torch, the Vary pistols, the fusees, the drip torches, and implement on the ground applied forestry.
Protecting our homes and communities by having a fire-resilient landscape. I think anybody who has an interest in even just environmental science, forestry, land management, this is a good opportunity for them to show up and learn what it takes to do all of this. Understanding this makes you a more well-rounded firefighter, and understanding what is at stake here helps you make better decisions as that manager coming up in the ranks.
At the end of the day, I feel accomplished and I feel like we're making a difference in the community.
When we go out here and complete these projects, it's extremely rewarding to see all of the work that we've put in because there's hours and hours of labor out here.
I would really recommend starting off your career in the fire service as a forestry technician. I truly love it, and I go to bed every night with a smile on my face knowing I made an impact on the world today.